In recent years, real estate investors have actually started taking a pretty serious look at tiny homes as a solution for long, mid, or even short-term rentals. They've done this to either supplement their portfolio or even some have even gone all in with tiny homes. The great thing about having a tiny house as a real estate investment is that you can actually charge less for your tenant and also get a higher profit just because the cost of entry is so low. So it's a win-win for you and your tenant. Let's say that the market tiny house is currently in softens, you can hitch it up and move it to another piece of property you own and another market is doing much better. So we've actually in the past and currently are working with real estate investors by building them tiny houses. So if you're someone who wants to buy a tiny house for or multiple tiny houses for investment purposes, email us at build@tinyhouselistings.com. Using a tiny house or multiple tiny houses for investment purposes can be a really good option because the cost of entry is so much lower and there could be some really good profit involved.